Now, sir, just like mitosis, even in case of meiosis, the second stage of karyokinesis is metaphase 1. As we are studying meiosis 1, so we call it as metaphase 1. So let's see what happens in metaphase 1. So over here you can see, in case of metaphase 1, the spindle fibers are arising from centriole to chromosome, from both the side, and its centriole is trying to hold one chromosome. Same goes to the another centriole also. Now let's see, student, what are the parts present in metaphase? So you can see these are the parts present in metaphase. Now you understand cell membrane, centriole, spindle fiber. Now what is meaning of homologous chromosome? Homologous chromosome means one from paternal side, that is father's side, and one from maternal side, that is mother's side. You all know out of 23 pairs, in each pair, one is contributed by father and one is contributed by mother. So when these two chromosome comes together, now we call this chromosome as homologous chromosome. Now in this case, you can see the spindle fibers has attached the chromosome. Centrioles are present at polar region and chromosome, more specifically homologous chromosome, are present at the equatorial plane. So this is all about metaphase 1. Thank you very much, student.